In the news this hour on 10, the Australian Wheat Board to be quizzed about what it knew about its money going to a deadly dictator.
Given the seriousness of the issue, I believe that there should be an independent inquiry.
Another corporate high flyer guilty over the HIH debacle. And the drive to power our cars with ethanol blended fuel takes a major step forward, with oil giant BP unveiling its petrol product.